This is A Minute in Agriculture, brought to you by the Wyoming Farm Bureau Federation. Today we visit with Weston County rancher Matt Stroh.
Yeah, my family's operation is a commercial cow-calf ranch in northeast Wyoming. We have a terminal cross cow herd that we will raise the calves and sell them this time of year. They're all intended for slaughter. We do keep a few yearlings back for replacement heifers.
What does it mean to you to be a rancher in this state?
Being a rancher is about creating a quality product. And that involves a lot of hard work and long hours, but it's balanced by the reward of being able to work outdoors and being able to work with my family.
What are some of the big issues right now that are impacting your ranch?
I believe the biggest issue facing our operation is the Endangered Species Act and the challenges that that presents in balancing the sustainability of our operation with the welfare of the land as well as the welfare of the wildlife.
This has been A Minute in Agriculture, brought to you by the Wyoming Farm Bureau Federation.